Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is another build video, and I've already built this car. We got the Martini F40 Competizione. I'm certainly totally butchering that, I'm sorry. But actually, I didn't even know that bit was clear. But I made this into a drift car. So what we're going to be doing in this video is drifting it. Not a bad drift car, completely maxed out, stock engine, stock this, everything basically maxed out. Sounds really good. The drift's not bad either. Keep yourself really fast and slow down. Definitely a lot faster and a lot different, mainly than the S13 and the other video, but I like how you can see the wheels and the gaps on the front guards that they have there. Now, what I've decided to do on this video is not drift on any road or use a drift zone. In today's video, we are going to be going into Horizon Open, an open drifting lobby. So, I'll see you guys when we get into an actual race where we'll be drifting against other people in this lovely F40. Okay, so it seems like there is no S2 class online racing. So, instead, we're not doing that because that's just disappeared. So we'll find some other roads to go and drift on. Alright, so there's the sergeant there. But we'll drift around this desert part over here. It still looks like it's got snow. Still like there's snow on the side, but I've gone a bit too fast and stole it. That would look really cool if we didn't stole it. This is not really the best drift around, it's just back and forth, it's down and straight. Yeah. There's a grab up here. Bit more windy bits. Yeah, there's been a lot of roads I've already drifted on, but there's not plenty of roads that they just look like, yep, pretty good drift corner, and that's about it. Not really like crap roads of drift areas. I think there was a parking lot somewhere, which there is a parking lot somewhere where I might go after knocking out all of these barriers on the side of the road, just like that. Yeah, there is a parking lot somewhere that will have a go at in this thing. That burn. There's a bit of drifting, more of a bit ahead, but I'm pretty sure there are some parking lots down here. So, see you guys when we get there. Alright, well, we are now at the arena. Are we actually going to make it in the arena? Yes, we are, as we hit an invisible wall. But we are now inside the arena. I'm going to get out of it. Now we can find our parking lots. Well, this is one parking lot, but there's not really much to drift around. This thing might need a better car for that thing. God, it's not really meant to be a drift car, but I made it into a drift car. And this one's got trucks in it, but can't do much around the trucks. Drift around a golf buggy. We can do that. Alright, well, still looks sturdy. There isn't much, really good parking lots. Yeah, the car that's really sliding, you just go and go and go around here, because it's hard to hit this thing.
Sorry about my dog.
Yep, you can probably definitely hear my dog. Sorry about that. Dogs being dogs again. Having to go at people who can die, but it's alright. Yeah, you need definitely a different car to go around that big arena oval. And I guess I like taking out barriers and fences. Ah, it doesn't matter, I have to fix that again anyway. Oh, it's like in the instant stop as well on that barrier. Yeah, it's just, it would be good if they weren't so indestructible. Well, destructible, not indestructible. Because it would have been better if they were a bit stronger and you could just scrape across it instead of like that, where I just lightly tapped and they just disintegrated. Now we'll go and try and do drift zone down here. I have not.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right.
See what we get. The best type of speed and entry to this one, but yeah, it's kind of like the F450, but we're trying to drift. Trying to do something that was not meant to be a drift car. I remember I look at the build again, but I don't think this thing had drift suspension in drift cars. Actually, yes, it did. Because that's a lot of angle. I'm going to check the tune again, because I remember running a bit of tune. I think we just flat this one together, try to drift it a bit, and I don't think I really tuned it much. Alright, well, I'll check the tune quickly and we'll have a go at it again. Alrighty guys, well, we're gonna go back at it. Just change the slight little things. Looks like I did tune it when I built it. I turned the aero down more to speed from cornering. Didn't turn it all the way from cornering, I might need to do that. Might drift a bit better because it's trying to create downforce. So it can corner better. You don't want it to corner, you want it to slide. Alright, well, now we'll go to the chain. We'll turn it all the way to speed and no cornering. 355 kilometers an hour, we can do this soon.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right. Let's see what we can get. Off to a terrible start. That's alright. Okay, it's seems extremely faster with that aero set on the screen. Quite a bit more slidier too. Jeez, that's what the problem was with this thing. Where could this thing go? I'm mucking up on that last corner. 169,000. Yep, definitely lose that arrow that was holding this thing back. I'm also the driver, but we will not count that. Too bad. Yep, gone the completely wrong way and locked up the turn brake so it would not turn. And I failed. I was holding the front brakes too much and I just locked them up. We've got one more corner right there.
When it is safe to do so.
We'll see how we go. Alright, completely off the track, but Yeah, we use the whole lane. Definitely not made to be a drift car. Definitely will make it into a track car after this video, but I'll just have some fun trying to get slide. I want to see if I can get the score I got last time. I don't think I will. 55,000. Alright, well. It's just, of course, completely maxed out stock. I didn't really do much to it for the build. Not at all. So with the car, yeah, so no engine swaps, no racing V12 in it, no all-wheel drive, of course. We just put drift tires on it instead of drag tires or anything else. Stock tires are race tires with the stock wheels on it, made it wider in the rear, of course wider in the front. And of course put the whole, for some reason I put an off-road diff and not a drift diff for some reason, but I think they both work the same. It's just they tune different from Forza when you install them. Yep, put this drift springs on it. You couldn't even make it into a rally build. That'd be very, very interesting. Yeah, we just put that and the restrictions off. So make 744 horsepower, 770 new meters of torque, weighs just over a ton. Why do you have 3 liter V8 twin turbo in this thing? Pretty crazy. But yeah, that's the Drift F40 for you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video where we'll have a car in, well, I'll have a drift car ready for when I do some drift adventure. See you guys in that video. Peace.